Your hit Stupid Girl seemed to take aim at the sexualisation of women in the pop world. Do you think much has changed?
I think it changed for a little moment, and then with September 11th I think the world got really conservative, and whenever the world gets conservative women are affected, and I think there's a lot of reasons actually why things are the way they are right now, but there's definitely a global movement towards eradicating women's rights.